Right. Hey guys, it's Shania. I'm coming to make a video of some of the new Santa toys I got recently. I got this moon pole circle puppet. You can like push the bubbles, and then one side, the side makes noise. This is the noisy side. This is still the noisy side. And then this is the like the quiet side. You can like wash these. I got this on Amazon. They're reusable. You can like play with them. You can get different shapes. This is another sensory ball I got today. It has love hearts and it lights up and you can like squeeze it. And this is a book I'm gonna start to read called The Year After You. And I also have a rare syndrome called ATP minus syndrome and learning difficulties and anxiety and other stuff. Concussion problems. I also wrote a poem. It's called Being Myself is a Good Thing in Life. Being myself is great because you can make friends better in life. Being myself is lovely and cool. Being myself is loving the things you do. Being myself is like reading books. Being myself is better for you. Being myself is not letting people bother me in life. Being myself is liking yourself in life. Being myself is better than being a copycat in life. That's the poem I wrote. And I also wrote something else as well, if I can find it. Not that. Oh my god, not that either. Not that. There is another thing. I feel like I nearly fell down. I didn't know, so that's a good thing. This is one of the books. This is more of the books. My everyday happiness book. It has like quotes and stuff. I got it in somewhere. This is my You're Amazing book. It has like quotes as well and stuff. And this is also my sensory book. The syndrome I have is rare. It's called ATP minus syndrome. And I also have learning.